tonight I'm going to sing You've Got a Friend. A lot of people know it by James Taylor, but Carole King actually wrote the song. It was on her Tapestry album, and I think that whole album pretty much inspired me to want to do music. This song, You've Got a Friend, I actually sang in the talent show with two of my best friends, and the song has a lot of meaning to me, and I think it's just one of those feel-good songs that makes people feel happy.
When you're down and trouble, and you need some love and care, and nothing is going right, just close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten.
Dad, yeah, what?
My dad, my brother, my husband.
I like that.
Piano teacher.
Listen, for me, piano teacher, I like that. For me, I don't think it was your best performance. It was okay for me.
Okay.
It was just okay. I wasn't like jumping up and down, but I wasn't mad at you either. It was all right.
That song, I grew up to. My sister used to, Wendy, she played it over and over again. It was one of my favorite songs growing up. And I think it's a perfect way to close the evening. And I think, once again, you're definitive. You're very definitive, and I love you.
I love you too.
Simon Cowell.
It was like a sort of a pleasant walk in the park, wasn't it? You know,
it was nice.
I mean, it was nice.
Let it be at that.
You know, was it original? No.
No.
Was it pleasant? Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Brooke, 1-866-IDOLS-08. 1-866-436-5708. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word VOTE to 5708 from your wireless phone. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
You all right?
Yeah.
You're shaking.
I am. Okay.